different cultures have different taboos. For instance, I mentioned Steve Irwin, the crocodile hunter there. I can't do that in Australia. Oh, no. Even all these years on, still sensitive. You mentioned Steve Irwin's death in Australia. Whole room shuts down. Just, oh, mate. Mate, you've got mate all over the mate. Now there's fucking mate everywhere. Mate. Little bubble. But I've figured it out, ladies and gentlemen, why it's still sensitive all these years on. And that is because Australia is the world's most remote country. And we only have 5 celebrities. Well, 4 now. And... shut up, take it! Consequently, that creates a very insular society, a very close-knit network. And consequently, if you mention Steve Irwin's death in any gathering of people in Australia, pretty much everyone in the room knows someone that knows Bindi, right? You know, Bindi. Shut up, take it! You know, Bindi. You know, the little... my dad, cha-ching. You know, the... the backup plan. The pets. The puppet. The stripper in 10 years. The... shut up, take it! Take it! I know someone that knows Bindi. I'm almost certain if I kept going to Narcotics Anonymous meetings, eventually I'd bump into Bindi. I'd... oh, come on! Anyone that exploited is winding up on the junk or on the pole. Let's face it, right? But hey. I get your trepidation. I understand. Like you, I would be mortified if it got back to a little girl that I was doing jokes about her dad's death. Of course I would. I'm human, so are you. I get it. But... I do hope she lives to an age where someone can explain to her. By the way your dad died, fucking hysterical. Oh my God, did I write that shit? Are you kidding me? It's like his life was a setup for the final punchline. Come on, that motherfucker did everything I was told not to as a kid. And apparently I'm supposed to weep because Spider Pokey LaRue teased his final funnel web of, oh, let's get inside the most venomous spider's hatch in the world, shall we? What, Shark's Mouth McGee got inside the last great white gullet? Oh, let's go inside the great white shark's mouth, shall we? It's as if the animal kingdom got together like the mafia. And just went, this motherfucker's making a mook out of us. What's the funniest way we can take this prick out? And up the back, there's a stingray going, let me pop my cherry, let me pop my... I never done nobody no how. Come on! Or let's go and tease a stingray. That guy's death was about as sad as when Daffy Duck blows his beak backwards looking down the barrel of a gun.